Yep, there she goes.
Man, I wish I had a belly band. Y'all ever jump with a belly band, or y'all just usually just use a track?
Just a track, but you can put one on if you want.
Oh no, we ain't got one.
And hold that, how it built here.
Usually what we've always done is, you know, like it's like one of them all in tennis, always put a jumping square, you know.
I know, I was thinking we could have used one here at this pedal, at this, I was thinking the same thing, we should have had a jump block right here.
Right.
We had a jump block right there, we could go out as far as we need to, no problem.
Roger, baskets are off, when you're ready, coming up on jump, picking the pole.
Well, do you like it? I've got to ask you, do you like it?
He did.
Okay. I'm not going to do that. I'm not going to do that.
Yeah, you got about like close to 2 feet.
You're welcome.
See it?
I reached that. Hell yeah.
You gotta watch that ladder too. I'm trying to get into that pole.
Hey man.
Side of the pole and kind of turn the wrap around.
Foot power. Booster heads coming around. It's just one of their shackles.
Yeah.
tackles working around the corner up there in the middle. I see that you're in the process of trying to get ready. Yeah. Either.
Is this supposed to be one of their old ones or new ones?
Toby ain't got nothing nice to say. Thank you. It's what, Toby, 30 inches across?
Mm-hmm.
27.
All right, man. I'm right here where it starts touching.
Like inside, not counting?
No, from center to center.
I got you, it's 27.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Some real power up there.
Push out, just push to the face.
I think so.
Push around, not out, basically.
Coming, Mike, and said, oh shit, I gotta get out of here. Say again, bud?
It was scraped aside. We're easy skate by, but somebody put the foot on it and pushed it through a hole for you.
It wasn't me.
I saw.
So do you want me to bring it back towards us a little bit? Just push it out with my foot as it skates?
Push it out with your foot. Try to keep that angle outside the tower.
Yeah.
I think we need to coordinate what we're doing. We got different people doing different stuff.
Yeah, it was good a second ago, and now this angle's in again.
Get that angle out of the tower. That's
yeah, I know. That's what we're talking about up here. It was good a second ago, and when it went over, now it's not good. So shut up and let me do my thing. Do we like it?
You're just gonna straight by. Alright,
bro. Bang, bang, nice and easy.
Bang, bang. He's gonna fuck you as soon as he pushes out.
Alright, this angle right here is wanting to stick in too, so.
Yeah, we're gonna grease it down just a little bit.
Yep, she's starting to move. Easy. Yeah, I'm gonna follow this angle down there. Pushing on that fiberglass isn't doing much. Keep the antenna off.
No.
No, darn. Say it ain't so.
Really?
Hard to believe.
Really?
Strange but true.
Sad but
true. Gonna have that sometimes in these big jobs though. At least, that's what they're saying. And great, what it'll do. Ready?
We're ready.
All right, good here.
Everybody good?
Yep.
Yep. Yeah, looking good here. Yeah, you're skating good right there, huh?
Yeah.
Love it. Are we gonna have to move one of those bird diverters or lightning arresters, whichever those are?
So maybe, maybe not.
Yeah.
We'll see. Depends on if it's a nuisance. I think I might have enough time to do it as it comes by.
Yeah, at this rate of speed.
It's also a matter of
agreement.
Set like this, I can't get both my feet on it.
Alright, I'm gonna pop down a little bit. Move my position out of the way. Hit my elbow against that. That's a good measure. skating real good up here. Yep, it's skating real good.
Well,
I'll keep moving out of the way.
We got eyes down here.
Yep. Comes that lady resting. This one with me? Yeah, it's actually starting to float a bit here, Dave. It's floating a bit here, it's not rubbing anymore. Yeah, Dave, the two-part block is here at my head. The two-part block is here at my head, just for reference. I'm ready.
Ready?
got a good skate here.
I can't see that angle anymore, Dave.